The hits keep coming for Ice Earth guitarist John Schaefer as the FBI announces 6 charges against him in relation to the riots that took place at the Capitol building on January 6th. We initially reported that Schaefer was named a person of interest by local DC police and appeared in the FBI Most Wanted poster shortly thereafter, and just this past Sunday, January 17th, Schaefer turned himself in to the FBI. The charges being brought against Schaefer were announced by the FBI's Indianapolis field office and are as follows. Knowingly entering or remaining in any restricted building or grounds without lawful authority. Disrupting the orderly conduct of government business. Knowingly engaging in an act of physical violence against any person or property in any restricted building or grounds. Violent entry and disorderly conduct in a Capitol building. Engaging in an act of physical violence in a Capitol building. Parading, demonstrating, or picketing in a Capitol building. Not only this, but newly surfaced security footage from the Capitol building shows Schaefer holding what appears to be bear spray. Also of note is that footage of Schaefer at an earlier pro-Trump event has surfaced on German news outlet Die Welt. In the video, Schaefer openly identifies himself and explains why he is in attendance. A group of thugs and criminals have hijacked this country a long time ago. Now they're making their big move and it's not going to happen. Asked if there would be violence, Schaefer responded, "If somebody wants to bring violence, I think there's a lot of us here that are ready for it. We don't want that, but if they bring it, we're going to respond to that. Trust me." In a previous Facebook chat session, Schaefer has claimed that he is neither Republican nor Democrat, preferring to identify simply as an American. In previous interviews, he's used the term constitutional conservative. With everything that has been happening with the Ice Earth guitarist, fans have started demanding refunds from his Kickstarter campaign for Wicked Words and Epic Tales, which is a collection of his lyrics, interviews, and the artwork they inspired. Currently, the Kickstarter sits at 666 backers and just over $100,000 of funding. Despite the high numbers, the comments section is filled with people demanding refunds as well as arguments about Schaefer's motives and involvement with the riots. We'll be sure to provide more updates on Schaefer as they become available. This is Rob Menzer with the Metal Injection News Update. Be sure to like and subscribe for future updates.